Protogynous hermaphrodism is the change of sex from female to male. Now, the California sheephead is a prime example for this. It first starts its life off as a female. And then, in about 4 to 6 years, its ovaries are transformed into testes, turning it into a male.